In this video, let me give you a basic intuition of what a neural network is. Let's say you want to predict 1-day future returns using 5-day returns. If you are familiar with linear regression, then you will say that let's fit a straight line through these data points to predict 1-day future returns. This is the equation of line, where y hat is the 1-day future returns, w is the coefficient or weight, x is the 5-day returns, b is the intercept or bias. In other words, we have 5-day returns as input that goes into this circle and gives an output as 1-day future returns. The circle is known as a neuron and implements this linear regression function. A neural network typically takes input from all the features and itself figures out the function for each of the neurons for improving the prediction accuracy. Let us understand how that happens. When a neuron receives an input that goes through a regression function, these equations consist of weights and biases that affect how accurately the output is predicted. This output can be any value depending on inputs and these variables. This value is reduced to a number between 0 and 1 using an activation function, so that it is easier for the model to work. This output, taken from every neuron of the first hidden layer, then goes to the next layer. The same process is repeated there. Every layer works with different inputs or features to learn something new. All this is achieved by the process of backpropagation, which we will discuss in detail in the next video.